Trump hasn't got any money. He runs his business on funny paper and only fiddled with negotiations that broke down. He never gives us real numbers. His wealth is in his imagination. According to all these investigations, he's broke now. Out of money, here's the facts. Trump's a loser, paid no tax, but criticized tax cheats, what a skank. His contractors got the shaft, while Trump walked away and laughed, getting fishy loans from Deutsche Bank. And oh, we'd like to tell him where he can go, where he can go now. But sit tight. Congress is finally doing some oversight. See him send subpoenas out. Maybe soon they'll send that schmuck away. Will our dream come true today? One, two, three, four, things are fizzing. All Trump's henchmen go to prison. Now that Mueller's report is in, Trump should really be in prison. Lame excuses we're dismissing. Trump's adult kids should be in prison. One, two, three, four, things are fizzing. All Trump's henchmen go to prison.